Hello guys, today we prepare another typical or classic Indian recipe. We prepare the butter chicken or chicken makhani. But now let's see the intro and after the ingredients. Intro. We need 1 kilogram of tomatoes, red one is better, half breast of chicken, so at least 200-250 grams, 200 ml of white cream, 120 grams of butter, plus 2 cloves of garlic, 8 seeds of cardamom, 20 grams of ginger, 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 teaspoon of Greek egg, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 2 tablespoons of oil. So 1 tablespoon of oil, now we put in the pot with some butter. And after we can add the garlic, the ginger and the cardamom. When they are frying, we can clean and cut the tomato and add the tomato, but I'll show you. Okay, now we leave the pot here on the fire and we can clean and cut the tomatoes also in big pieces because after we will add to the pot. Now we should cook the tomatoes at least 10 minutes, 15 minutes. During this time we can cut the chicken in pieces and fry also the chicken. If you like, you can add the flour to the chicken, it's up to you. Now I add 1 tablespoon of flour to the chicken because it will be more tasty. And after we fry the chicken, so I take another pot, I put 1 tablespoon of oil and I fry the chicken. Remember to check the tomatoes because now it's already 5 minutes that they are on the fire. After 5-8 minutes, the chicken will be cooked. So the tomato will be already boiling more than 10 minutes, 10-13 minutes. So we can off the tomato too. And wait 5 minutes, they become cold. After, we should mix our tomato with the mix filme. If you have normal mixer, you can mix directly in the mixer. If not, you can use this one like me. But I need again this pot after to complete the recipe. So I will put the tomato and all the other ingredients together in another container. I will mix, but I'll show you in 5 minutes. See you later. Filter the skin, the seed, and all the big pieces. Now we can on the fire, add the salt, the Greek egg, the onion, the chili, and when start boiling again, we can add the chicken. Melt the butter, we can complete with the cream. Keep 1 or 2 tablespoons of cream to make a decoration on the dish. See you later for the testing. With the Indian food, you never make a mistake. Okay guys, I will go ahead and finish my dish. If you want, you can subscribe to the channel. Here you will find more recipes. If you have some requests or some suggestions, please write down in the comment. Bye bye!